it. Today I'm going to be showing you guys 3 easy, healthy, and quick lunch ideas for back to school. And all of these lunch ideas I think are super unique and really fun and different. So I really hope you guys like this video and let's get started.
I stay out too late. I don't know about you guys, but I really love breakfast, so I'm going to show you guys this idea, which is breakfast for lunch. So first what you're going to need is just some yogurt, and I just put it right in this little container from Amazon, which I seriously love, and I will link it down below. But I'm also just taking some strawberries and cutting them up, and I'm also taking some blueberries, and that is my fruit for my yogurt, but you can honestly use whatever fruit you prefer. And this is totally optional, but I can't have my yogurt without some granola, so I'm just taking this granola from Byerly's and putting it in the other compartment. And I love how this looks. I think it's so cute and it's perfect with this container. And then I'm just taking this whole grain bagel and I'm taking 2/4 of it and putting it in my toaster and then toasting it up and then choosing some peanut butter. I'm taking the reduced fat one. Both of those options are great options and I'm just spreading it on my bagel. And like I said, I seriously love this container. I will totally link it down below for you guys. Seriously, it's amazing because it totally fit my bagel in there perfectly. Then I'm just taking some of this Jolly Time popcorn, which is so, so good. It tastes just like normal popcorn with butter, but it is so much healthier for you and I totally recommend it. Guys, I seriously suck at pouring things and yeah, you can see that. But I finally got the popcorn in there and I love this lunch. It is so easy, so quick, and so healthy, and it's definitely yummier than the typical sandwich in my opinion, and it's so cute. For my drink, I'm just grabbing a fruit chew, which is a healthier alternative to a juice box, and that is it for the first lunch. Okay guys, I had no idea that cuke stood for cucumber, so that was kind of odd, but I found out and I'm like, that should be the name of this lunch idea. But I'm just taking a cucumber and then cutting it about a few inches long, and then I'm just cutting it in half and then taking out all the seeds. After they're all hollowed out, I'm going to be taking some cream cheese. It doesn't matter what kind, you can get reduced fat or whatever. I just really like the chive cream with it. Next is to take some ham and roll it up. No, there's no like art to this or anything. I'm just rolling it up and then sticking it in the other side of my sandwich. And that is all. I think it's so cute and it's so delicious. You guys have to try it out. Since grapes are so yummy and the perfect little side, I'm putting that in there, and I'm also adding some crackers with this. I'm using these premium saltine crackers that are whole grain, and I'm putting a few of those in a little cup. And for my drink, I'm taking this vanilla organic low-fat milk from Horizon, which is so, so good. It's a little bit unhealthy, but honestly, it's so delicious, and that is the complete meal. Guys, just like I suck at pouring things, I suck at cutting things. But I'm just taking a cheese stick and then cutting that in half and then cutting the halves in half and setting those aside. And then I'm also taking some ham again and cutting those slices in half. So all you have to do for this little wrap is to just put the ham down and then put the cheese in there and then roll it up. It's really self-explanatory. So as you can see, I'm rolling up one time the ham and then I'm sticking the cheese in there and then I'm continuing the wrap. And these are so cute and so perfect for lunches and they taste so, so good. For my side, I'm taking some fat-free ranch, which I honestly can't tell the difference from between normal and fat-free. And then I'm also taking some baby carrots, and I'm putting these in this little container that is so cute, but honestly, any container will work. And now I'm just creating my little 2-step trail mix, which is so good. I'm just using some almonds that are raw, and I'm also using some cashews, and I'm putting them in a little container and then mixing it up. I think that this is a great combination. It is so good and so yummy. P.S. If you're a bit of a chip addict like I am, this is a great alternative. My drink for this meal is just simply some water, and that is it. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really hope you liked it, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys!